This is the Blackmagic Ultra Studio Monitor 3G, and it allows Adobe Premiere the ability to send full screen video output to an external HDMI or SDI monitor. But I was getting an error that said no desktop video device detected when I first hooked it up. So in this video, I'll walk you step by step how to get the Ultra Studio Monitor device working correctly. First, go to blackmagicdesign.com. On the homepage, click on the Support tab. Then click on Capture and Playback within the product family options. In the Latest Downloads section, choose the Mac or Windows version of the desktop video software. I'm on a Mac, so that's the one for me. On the pop-up menu, it allows me to register the software, but I'm just going to do the download only without registering. And the download will take about 30 seconds to finish. The current software version today is 12.4.2, but it might be different depending on when you're watching this video. Now I'll go to my Downloads folder and double-click on the Blackmagic zip file. Then open the Blackmagic DMG file. When the Setup window appears, click on the Install Desktop Video button. On the Install Wizard, click Continue. Then I'll agree to the license agreement. At this point, click on Install to start. I'll then have to enter my computer password for the install to begin. It'll take less than a minute, but the first time I did this, I just clicked OK on the window that says System Extension Blocked. That was my mistake and it caused the error with my initial installation. So here I actually need to open Security Preferences. Now in the Security and Privacy window, I need to click on the padlock icon on the bottom left. To continue, I'll enter my computer password again. And now I can click on the Details button to make changes. Here, I need to check the box next to the Blackmagic Desktop Video Driver extension and then click OK. The next thing to do is click Restart to reboot the computer. I'm doing this on a Mac, but I'm sure the process will be very similar on a PC. And when my Mac is rebooted, the drivers should be fully installed. I can verify it's working because when I open the Desktop Video Setup app, I don't get an error anymore. And here's the last thing I need to show you. With Premiere open, click on the Premiere Pro tab at the top menu, and then go to Playback Preferences. Here, I'll check the box next to Blackmagic Playback and then click OK. And now, Premiere Pro is fully set up to output its program window to an external monitor. If you've never used this before, the Blackmagic Ultra Studio Monitor 3G is only $125, and I'll list this in the description so it's easy for you to find. If this video was helpful, please give me a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button to stay up to date on all my weekly videos.